Sexy hair, gorgeous smile. He's the most perfect guy I've come across in a while. Sensitive, real sweet. He even watches Desperate Housewives with me. My heart's beating like a mini drum. Dresses like an American Apparel mannequin. Guess it is kind of odd that he's such a big fan of Lady Gaga. My heart's beating like a mini drum. I don't believe he will lead me on, but now I'm starting to see all the signs. Is it true?
When my friends ask me about my sexuality, I choke up and joke that the answer's not easy. Like I'm watching a Disney movie and the couple gets it on. But who should I look at? Is it Shang or Mulan? I like boys and girls, but I still don't know why. I couldn't get either one if I really tried. I'm switching my preference like an on and off switch. If I had a dime for every crush I've had, I'd be rich. Like boy bye, girl hi, new guy, I cry every time I try to decide. Guess you're right, I'm high just without the sexual. I'm too scared to date, so I've just been by myself. I'm watching a Disney movie and I slowly start to sweat. Jasmine's dancing or Aladdin's open vest. Oh, it sucks sometimes to be right in the in-between. I'm too gay for girls, too straight to be a drag queen. I'm just playing, I'm just saying, I'd like to be clear. I don't know what the hell is going on here. And love can be hard for someone who doesn't know what they want. I'm missing a part. All of my life got a hole in my heart. And love could be a winning game to those who are straight, but
Like the rest, didn't stick out from the crowd, but between themselves, they knew that they were different, but they pushed it down, 'cause nobody would even listen. Their parents always saying, boy, when you grow up, you're gonna find a nice lady, make sure you act tough, you'll be living a life like Barbie and Ken. Come on, suck it up and forget this nonsense. What if he wants Ken, not Barbie? Why should he have to say sorry? Tell me, do you even listen to all the dumb shit you're slipping? We can love who we want to. Don't say he's not supposed to. If he loves Ken, not Barbie, he doesn't have to say sorry. No, not to you, not to me, not to anyone, anyone, anyone. Not to you, not to me, not to anyone, anyone, anyone. 17 years old, feeling like a stranger at home, keeping his head down low. Hide away so that nobody will know, avoiding mom and dad. When they're asking who's your girlfriend, 'cause Lord forbid they see his true identity. His parents always saying, boy, when will you see? You'll be happy, I know, it's just a woman you need. You'll be such a great Ken, just gotta find your Barbie. Make sure you act like a man, it's what you're born to be. What if he wants Ken, not Barbie? Why should he have to say sorry? Tell me, do you even listen to all the dumb shit you're slipping? We can love who we want to. Don't say he's not supposed to. If he loves Ken, not Barbie, he doesn't have to say sorry. No, not to you, not to me, not to anyone, anyone, anyone. Not to you, not to me, not to anyone, anyone, anyone. No, no, he doesn't have to say sorry. No, no, he's never gonna say sorry. He always wanted Ken, not Barbie. He never ever has to say sorry. Nobody is gonna listen to all the dumb shit you're slipping. We can love who we want to. Don't say he's not supposed to. He always loved Ken, not Barbie. And he doesn't have to say sorry to you.